Kid Cudi, who is fruity in the booty, is in the headlines. And from the looks of this longtime rapper, has been running around wearing a Goat Lucy dress. And he loves it. Fruit Booty has decided to take the boo-boo oath. And get his butt crumbs destroyed by Goat Lucy. In this picture right here, Fruit Booty is standing next to his sawed-off northern white leprechaun husband. And he's proud of it. The gay agenda has been around for a long time. The elites cannot fool me with this crap. Why all of a sudden you see these rappers wearing dresses? This is because they want us to waste our time talking about these clowns. Focusing on them, something that is not important, instead of your life, which is more important. Back in day you will never see a rapper doing stuff like this. The majority of the rappers pretend to be thugs. But they are not, and the same goes for this kid who caught the cooties from digging in too much booty and it made him fruity. The elites are sitting back laughing and farting at these puppet clowns. Because the elites loves to make these fake gangsters wear dresses and lipstick. As for Kid Cudi, keep wearing those dresses, cause you ain't about that life, peanut butter, boy. And for his fans, you will be joining your favorite rapper in the lake of fire. And you will be wearing long dress and high heel shoes. And Goat Lucy will use its pitchfork to violate you. And peanut butter will be smeared everywhere. Someone get this messy, stinky little Bo Peep out of here. Stay tuned for the next episode of Dreadful Reality. Like, comment, subscribe and hit notifications. Chains off your brain, gang. Another puppet bites the dust.